Is that a labia? That's a vagina right there. The wizard had some nuanced artistry, you know what I'm saying? His interior designer has been battling with his sexuality for a while. Right, wizard, I'm coming up. Let me gaze upon your face with glory and wonder. Whoa. Oh! Wizard, your elevator is a bit bumpy. This really does have some Shadow of the Colossus architecture. Look at this. Makes me wonder if I'm gonna fight a Colossus. What's the good one? What's the good Colossus called? The one that flies. That one's fun. What's the tall boy? The fourth one? Or the third one? Which one is it? What am I talking about? No one knows these references. Is this your appearance? A geometric shape? Not really. I want to go home. I'm tired. I'll zoom you. Oh. Where do you want? Oh. What the fuck is that? Vex? Of course his name is Vex. Vex the bear. Yeah. Oh, look at him fucking slaving away. Game theory. Is Vex actually Gex from another game? Oh my god, game theory. Is Vex actually Bowser in different clothes? Fucking shit. Is that your presentation, wizard? Oh. Well then, I will go and kill this Vex. Dude, you look like you have all the power in the universe. Like God. And you just do not wish to do anything. Like God. Alright. I'll find peace. Find fucking peace once I beat this fucking game. Clems, with your meat eating and your bell grenade throwing. And you made it really hard. What the fuck? The wizard was in a bunker, in a Fallout bunker. No, look at this, the sky of green. Whoa! Oh, Vex is like a billionaire pouring shit into the water supply. Look at his polluted piece of shit. Holy fuck. Well, at least he makes all the guns I like. I still didn't get that fucking bazooka. The bazooka, the RPG. I like how people call it RPG. I always like to call it a bazooka, because bazooka's a funny word, you know what I mean? You know what we actually called bazookas when we were kids? We would, when I was like 12 years old, we would go and buy beer, like, at the store. And what the fuck? And there was this, Tuzlanska beer, that's what it was called, Tuzlanska. It was like this 2.5 liter bottle of beer, and it was like a buck when I was a kid. It was dirt cheap, and we used to call those bazookas, because they get you fucked up. So don't touch the water, don't play with the grenades. That's what you get, fuck. I swear to God, if someone pops out at me, I'm gonna be a little bit peeved. A little bit peeved. A little bit peeved. Alright. Okay, I got this, let's save. Oh, it burned me. Is this the last level? Is it? Because I'm down for that. I just want to move on and finish this. Hello? Oh, Bongus. Bongus for the strongest. What are you hiding? Little house. Oh, a button of wonder. Well, that didn't help. The fuck? Alright. He's got a running JoJo. I don't even know what that means. Hup. Hey, whoop. Yep, whoop. Something was glowing over here. What the fuck is that? It's not right. Alright, I'm coming in. I'm coming in, Vex, you fuck. This is taking us some time. Give it a minute. There it goes. Alright. You know, they don't make these like they used to. Fucking Jesus. Just climb me down. Shotgun time. Fucking close quarters. Corridors. Shotgun time. Alright, what's going on here? I don't trust this at all. I'm coming in, Vex. You can't stop me. Not a mote of acid. Nothing. Well, except some guns being shot in my general direction. That'll slow me down. Fucking, look at this fucking maze. Goddamn Clems. Give me something linear to work with, you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? Nothing over there. Well, I have to go there. Fuck. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fucking. Do that, bear. You're scaring me. Fuck. Right, I don't know, I'm crouch jumping. I don't even know if a crouch jump exists in this. Whoa. Oh my god, shit's gonna pop off here. Coming in. Whoa. Look at this portal shit. This does look like portal, actually. What's over there? A door. Huh, there's something in the tree. There's this fucking architecture again. A bong? I want a syringe. Give me a syringe, god damn it. Gimme. Open up. Nope. Alright, those doors don't go anywhere. You can tell by their texturings that they're made out of bullshit. It's like watching a cartoon when you know something's gonna be part of like the scenery when it's like colored in better. Does anyone know what I'm talking about? Oh my god. Maybe some animator understands me. I don't fucking know. I don't even know how to explain that. Whoa! Fucking calm it down, little bear boy. What is my name? Maldino. In real life. What is my bear's name? We ever cover that? No? Jesus Christ, Clem. Look at this giant piece of shit. I mean, I'll parkour through it, but I want to explore it. You know? This game would be way better like on the second playthrough. Cause you know where you're going. Right now I just wanna look around. Is that a fucking syringe? Yeah it is. Oh you motherfucker. Look at that. How am I gonna fucking get to that? Unless I went up there. Just jumped that. How the fuck was I supposed to get up there? There's a fucking walkway. Get out of here. What the fucking shit? Does this move? I hope it does. Huh! Nailed it. How the fuck? I can do that. Oh, there's no fucking way. Alright, well, let's save after every fucking jump. Ooh, Jesus. Alright. This is what Clem's wanted. Whew, there's no fucking way. There's no fucking way. Nah. Maybe if I get a jump start. Oh, I was kind of close. Oh, Nelly. Oh, no, no, no. There's no way that's what I'm supposed to do. There's no fucking way. Look at that. Then I got to jump from there to there. That's not going to happen. Maybe I can... Well, I can do that. There's no fucking way. Nah, that's not happening. Okay. Whoa, I got up here somehow. Alright, yeah, there's no way that's gonna happen. I genuinely think I was supposed to just get up there somehow. But I'm going back. Fuck this. I wanna see what the fuck is going on here. Yeah, look, there's a ladder. Oh, maybe I can shoot it. Oh, hold on. Give your boy a minute. Can I shoot it? No. Can you come down, please? This looks like a button operates this. But where is the button? Maybe it's in there. Maybe if I beg. Great ladder, please come down. Please, I beg of you. Some dumb shit going on. I'm wasting my time here. Look, it looks like I can go there. Because there's a fucking armor thing. Maybe there's another path. Maybe I could have gone. What the fuck is going on here? Yeah, I can't go in there. Alright, you know what? We embarked on the loser path, and let's go down it. Because I don't know. Again, this game would probably way better on your second playthrough. Because this shit. Whoa. Alright. I'm just moving. Fuck this. Enough exploring. Let's beat this fucking game. That's what I tend to do with this guy. I just lose my mind. Stop. Whoa. Oh. All of that. All of me pondering and wondering was for nothing. So all you have to do is just jump on it. My time wasted. All right, let's save here. Because I want to get up top. All right, here we go. I do not like this music. Huh? There we go. It's one of the easiest things I've ever done in my life. All right, I know bears here. I know it. Vex open, please. I got a deposit to make. What is this fucking place? What is this place? It's a factory, but of what? Shut up. Don't fucking tell me. Simple thing. Oh my god! It's my bear boys. How do I release them from their mortal chains? No. You know what? I don't want to go down there because there's a lot of shit here. Look at this. Like, what the fuck? I can go. No, I can't. No, I actually can't go anywhere. Because I have to go here. Woo! Hey-o! Hup. Alright. We're sneaking in. We're sneaking and snooping in. Hup! Let's do this fucking Mission Impossible style. Hey! Hey, bear buddy! Don't fucking alert everyone! Yeah, friendly neighbor. You didn't even know me. You're like, hey, did you just move in? Did you fucking new here? Oh, you're making bullets. I mean, can you make some ammunition for me? What do you mean you don't understand? It's free labor. You're a slave, you fucking idiot. Blue? Oh, Blue is the most depressed man in the universe. Oh, look at him. Yeah, I got one gun. No. Oh, okay. What do you want me to do? Okay. Whoa! I don't have an RPG, my friend. Well, I'll take it. Fucking take it with me. Thank you, bears. Thank you. Why was this here? Uh-oh. Here we go. You fucking... Whoa! Holy shit! What the I wish this shotgun had more than two bullets in it. Who's the RPG man, huh? Get the fuck out of here.